Ready or not, here we come. We're at Sullivan Hall giving a tribute to the Fugees. I'm Reese Antoinette, your host, and you're watching a True Statement
event. It's funny how money changes situations. Miscommunication leads to complications. My emancipation don't fit your equation. I was on the humble, you on every station. Someone play young Lauren like she done. But remember not to game the one of the sun. Everything you did has already been
done. This was amazing, and I'm excited to be a part of it. And specifically, I gotta do it. I was very excited to be able to do Lauren's verses. Very excited.
I mean, it's paying homage to people who came before. I'm not an MC, but I was an MC tonight, which was fun.
I mean, the whole thing is beautiful. Like, the vibes in there were amazing. Peace, love, unity, all that good shit. You know what I mean? It was awesome.
Well, you know what? I'll be honest with you. All of these trips have been dope because I didn't realize this, but all of the acts so far are crews that aren't making music anymore.
It's our excuse to get to be the cover band for once.
Exactly.
Rappers don't ever get to cover nobody else's stuff unless you Snoop Dogg. I beat the kid from Timbuktu. 1, 2, 50 means you'll check the mic, I'm ready. 3, 4, keep the armies on guard, what you see? So what came first, man, the chicken or the hoodie? If the hoodie came first, then man's name would be Nancy. So kill the Jesse James, bro, step back, check your stance. I love you, feel me like the chichi who boogie man. You say I'm balanced, but you're silent to the last. And when I call your name, I say Candyman, Candyman, Candyman.
A lot of times people forget to give back to what was given to them. And that's like part of the culture that a lot of people forget about. Everybody that rocked, you know, from anything they've done, from the Outkast to, you know, the Fugees, you know, and then Wu-Tang, hopefully, Far Side is coming up next and all that other stuff. But all those things is given back to those people because they gave us so much.
So how was the show tonight?
It was super fantastic, spectacular, and amazing.
It was amazing. I always, you know, vibe off of the energy of the crowd, and what they give me, I try to give back all day.
I love the ballads they were doing. The artists were great. You know what I mean? Tess, Liquid, Mariella. Oh, yo, they were great.
Tonight we had a lot of soulful singers. A lot of the female MCs killed it. A lot of the female singers came in and destroyed it. I think they basically held the show together by how much they were able to go into all those Lauryn Hill songs, whether it was singing or rapping. So I definitely felt that tonight. Mitsubishi eating sushi, bumping Fuji. Hey, hey, hey. Try to take the crew in. We don't play, play. Say, say, say. Like Paul McCartney, not Harley. Enough, I can see right through your bluff. Niggas up in that club, but they can't penalize me. Vote for the next show.
I've been hearing Wu-Tang everywhere.
We got a Wu-Tang campaign out there, man.
Well, I think lately the popular consensus has been Wu-Tang.
Y'all already heard this. Wu-Tang, I got you. I will come with no makeup, hoodie, straight W. I don't care, man. I'll be like, what?
What? Wu-Tang! Wu-Tang! Wu-Tang!
The people have spoken. Only got 40 to be naughty in the refrigerator.
Tell me where you go.